if you're watching this, you've probably finished the first playlist for the MCAT biology, and now you have the fundamental knowledge required to build your biology skills, and you've understood molecular biology fairly well. But remember, this is just the content aspect. Now it's time to apply this knowledge. I will be eventually making a question playlist as well for the molecular biology, and this should help you understand and get a better sense of how much you actually understand this content. Also, I will be leaving all these notes in the description here. I'm going to find a way to make sure these notes are available to you guys, so you guys can go over it. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope this was helpful. But before you leave, I would really appreciate as a return if you could follow my Instagram page, and also if you could forward this to a friend, or if you have a group chat, you could throw this playlist over there. And the entire point of this is that more people benefit off of it. And thank you so much for everything. I really mean it. Y'all have a good day. Thank you again. Bye.